fast. Hit the like button in the next 10 seconds if you wanna get new Pennywise skin for free. Don't miss out to get new Pennywise skin for free. Hit the like button. Also, every single day I gift 3 of my subscribers on the channel a gift. This time I'm giving new Pennywise skin to 3 of my subscribers. So if you are new to the channel, fast, subscribe with bell on, with notifications on, so you will receive all notifications when I upload a new video. Second step is smash the like button. And final step is just write I subscribed. And that is all. Now, welcome everyone to the channel. Today we are covering something amazing. Pennywise is coming to ice cream, and Pennywise has been found right now in ice cream game. That is right. If you don't know who is Pennywise, well, Pennywise is a spooky, scary clown from a horror movie called It. And today Pennywise decided to visit Rod, the ice cream man, which means Pennywise has been found right now in ice cream. That is right. And today we are covering how to find Pennywise, what is his location in ice cream, and everything else that you need to know about him in ice cream. But wait, before you start, you should know something very important about the schedule of this channel first. One day is a Fortnite video, second day is a Granny or ice cream video, third day is Fortnite video, and on that way, which means Fortnite videos are coming every second day at least. Sometimes Fortnite can come few days in a row, but usually every second day at least, and that is all. Now, let's begin. Pennywise is coming to ice cream, which means Pennywise has been found right now in ice cream game. That is right. If you know who is Pennywise, or if you watch movie It, then you should know that right now Pennywise is walking free in ice cream, and he is visiting ice cream man Rod. So today we are covering how to find him, what is Pennywise location, and everything else that you need to know about him in ice cream. But wait, before you start, you should know that there are only 2 steps how to find Pennywise in ice cream, and only if you follow all those 2 steps you will find him. If you miss just 1 step, this will not work obviously, but if you follow all the steps from the beginning to the end, and if you watch the entire video from the start to the end, then this will work. So are you ready to start with the first step? Here we go. Before you start the first step, you should do something very important. Just enter ice cream game. If you did it, congratulations, now you are ready for the first step. The first step is this one. After you enter ice cream game, then you have to go outside of your room, and there you will see Rod's vehicle. Your job is to go for only 30 times around Rod's vehicle, but you have to do it in the less than 2 minutes and make sure that Rod will not see you. If you did it, congratulations, you passed the first step, and now you are ready for the second final step. Now the second final step is this one. After you come around 30 times around Rod's vehicle, then you should go inside Rod's van and wait for 1 minute inside the vehicle, then go outside, and around the vehicle you will find a map. And when you find a map, fast, go inside the Rod's vehicle and put the map on the wall and click on the cemetery. And when you go to cemetery, then you have to wait inside Rod's vehicle for 1 minute, and when you do that, then go around Rod's vehicle for 10 times around the cemetery, and when you do that, then you will listen a sound. And when you turn around, fast, behind you there will be Pennywise looking at you with his creepy smile, staring at you, trying to give you a balloon. All what you need to do is give him an ice cream, throw one big ice cream at Pennywise and run fast, which is phenomenal, because that way you'll be able to see Pennywise and later on to play as Pennywise after you throw a big ice cream on that spooky scary clown. And that is all. Now the only way how this will work is if you follow all the steps from the beginning to the end, and if you watch the entire video from the start to the end, so this will work. And that is all. And do not forget the schedule. Sometimes Fortnite can come few days in a row, but usually every second day at least, and that is all. Now that is all for today's video. Don't miss the next one, it's going to be phenomenal as usual. Do not miss out. Thank you for watching. High five. Whoops. And as always, I will see you all in the next video. Take care.